What is up, dudes? It's Jeremy. Today we're going to be watching a trailer for Traffic, or Traffik. I don't know how you say it. I hope they say it in the trailer. It'd be weird for them to be like, the movie, Traffik. But yeah, it looks interesting. It's got an interesting premise. So let's check it out. 3, 2, 1, go.
You have been nothing but a positive force in my life. She's one.
Oh, snap. We got some good actors.
It's your dream car.
It's amazing.
Let's get away from the city.
Oh my gosh.
It's miles away
That's
from
tight.
Everything.
A celebration. I want one of those before I die.
I'm trying to create a moment. I want to give her something she can remember for the rest of her life.
You never cease to amaze me.
Here's where it's going to turn.
That is a hot rod.
Built it myself.
Heard you learn that at the prison auto shop. Sweet ride, smoking peas in the store. You a ball player?
Not looking for any trouble.
Trouble? Can't hold a polite conversation.
Oh my God.
Car, get your...
Give me a minute. Sorry.
What are you doing in here?
Okay.
Let's go.
Now.
Okay. We've got a big problem.
Can't find the phone. People I work for do not accept mistakes.
I feel like they cut out a lot of things he was saying. Like, I'm pretty sure he was gonna say smoke a piece of ass, and they cut it.
Hey, baby, your phone is ringing.
It seems really weird.
Hey, that girl. Something in my gut was telling me that she needed help.
I think I put my phone in your bag by accident.
Let me help you.
Just give me the phone. Just give me the phone, okay?
He will kill you.
Hold on! Wait.
Here you go, something that belongs to me.
They're gonna kill us.
I need help right now, please. I don't know where I'm at.
Where are you, little lady? I'm gonna keep you just for me. Just for me.
I didn't expect that at all. It got super like generic and super not good, like really quickly. Yeah, I don't think I liked that. Sorry, dudes, if you enjoyed it. I don't know. It just got super generic and super meh really quickly. But it's kind of an interesting idea. Let me know what you thought, dudes. Feel free to let me know in the comments below. If you want to hear me talk more about movies, I have a podcast on Stitcher and podcast app, on iTunes, the Explosive Hammer podcast. Me and my friend Brian do that about twice a month. And then if you want to watch me play games, you can always check it out on this channel. Lots of other cool stuff in those links below. Thanks for watching, dudes. We'll see you in the next one.